My dear, you clearly need some space. Well, I can hear a vacuum, I can taste a vacuum, grind myself down to a powder, a paste. And my palate, how can I be to your taste? Or stomach me for 24 little hours, 24 time must move much more slowly on your bed of the Milky Way. Tomorrow's never far away, and if it's never far away, then funny it don't come my way.
Make it hard for me to trust you. Maybe you think it's kinder, but every time you flick, it chips away a little part of me, a part of me. It It's time to stop pretending you'll be coming home soon. 4 to 5 business days, plus however many days it takes for you to do just what you want to. I'm still left open. You've got to give it to me straight, dear, because I can't afford to keep hanging with the half-lie, clinging to your half-truth. Does it make you uncomfortable to let me down in real time? It doesn't. You've already stuck the knife in. When you try with moves so slight and gentle now to pull it back out, the blade's been in, tore fat and skin. If you return it to its drawer home, I'm still left open. I'm still left open. I'm still left open. I'm still left open. I'm still left. A storm in a cup. I am never enough. I can't be what you need me to be. I'm a fiery sun. I could be the one, but I'm too near for anything. Should I let you go? Oh, I'm a paper fold. Seems I'm standing, but even one drop could have me down. The rat in the hold. I'm penicillium mold. I reside where I'm not meant to be. And who am I? Who am I to keep you close? Who am I? Who am I? Make it. Distract you so. with a fear. Can you handle it, dear? Are you weary from holding me on? I'm your storm in a cup. I am never enough. I can't be what you need.